I'm Álvaro.
I'm Lucía, and we are a student from ESF in Saliano.
We are going to ask our teacher about this.
Wanna come with us?
Does the peace mean to you?
I'd like to start with a play on words between peace, which is the word path in Spanish, and path in English, which is way. And what I think is that peace is really a way into yourself, and then it spreads to the way you relate to other people, the people near you, the environment, and finally with the rest of the universe. So that's peace for me.
What does the peace mean to you?
For me, peace is mankind's dream.
What does peace mean to you?
Freedom and respect the other.
The peace for me is an obligation.
I'm gonna paraphrase Martin Luther King and say peace is not the absence of conflict, it's the absence of fear and the presence of freedom, equality and justice.
Peace for me, okay, peace is... I feel in peace when I am okay with God, with myself and with the rest of the people around me.
Dios,
cuánta profesionalidad.
¿Dónde meto la mano?
Peace, I suppose, is trying to be honest and a good person with everybody.
I think peace is living with happiness.
I love you.
Empathy is the most.
This is the wind that blows above.
This is the hand of education.
I completely agree with the words of the young Pakistan who was a 17, the young to obtain the Nobel Peace Prize, Malala Yousafzai. She is one of the most important voices for early childhood education, especially for women marginalized by religion. And finally, I will try to pronounce her own words. A child, a teacher, a book, and a pen can change the world. Malala Yousafzai.
What does peace mean to you?
I think peace is necessary so that people will be more united.
Diversity, empathy, love, freedom.
John Lennon.
Well, I think the peace is the reason to coexist between the community, similar to this high school, and is very interesting for learn in this age.
What does peace mean to you?
Reason of justice.
The question of the peace is the compression and love.
John Lennon.
Forgive them even when they are not sorry. No tengo ni idea de inglés y me lo he aprendido de memoria.
Vamos a ver, Esteban, que no se dice así, que se dice...
Forgive them even when they are not sorry.
Ah, de verdad.
The peace for me is a positive attitude to life problems. It's to be able to keep calm and solve the conflicts without violence.
When there is no war.
Mm-hmm.
Does peace mean to you?
Well, it's not an easy question, is it? For me, peace means equilibrium, and peace means, or should mean, diversity, equality, and also difference, which is the key element for me. And, you know, everybody's got a different way to view the world, and that's not bad, it's good indeed. And as I see it, in my opinion, only when we were able to appreciate and cherish the differences in us all, only then will we be able to live in peace. So an effort should be made on that, I think.
Does peace mean to you?
Peace is the beginning for everything.
Because the change begins in you.
There is only one direction, one world, one nation, yet one vision.
You have to be patient, clever and quick thinking to be a good person.
So, what does peace mean to you?
Peace means respect, tolerance, and diversity.
Well, I think that peace is what you experience when you have a fully consciousness of yourself and you feel as a tiny and random part of a stunning universe.
Freedom.
Friendship.
Peace is all we need.
You are right.
French, Spanish, Italian, English, Chinese.
Let the power of love overcome the love power.
You are peace. What is your ingredient?
Respect.
Freedom.
Coating, Miguel Hernández, tristes armas, si no son las palabras.